art and music combining to create a form of individual and collective transcendence. There were echoes of the 1960s counterculture. Back then, the pop-fueled youth rebellion morphed into a new search for the self through Eastern mysticism and ever more exotic drugs.